the case from dread to color. But it is certainly not true of most of the Christian church nowadays, and it is certainly not true of All Saints Greensborough. There is very widespread ignorance of Satan's devices and attacks and methods. There is a very real and stupid contempt of Satan's person, and he is a person, a very potent person. Some even treat him as a comical figure, including in a drawing room. Some regard him even as a no-fan. Don't bother about him. That's the truth and best of all. Wherever there is a work of God, there is a work of the devil. Because, you see, the very name Satan means adversary, opponent, enemy. Where the fight ends, well, there is the enemy. I wonder what you would really think of a person who got into the ring with Muhammad Ali and didn't take much notice of Muhammad Ali and stood there grinning with the audience. What do you think would happen? Well, you'd land among the audience yourself. That's what Christians are doing all the time. We're not ignorant of his devices. Now, all my life as a Christian, I've been extremely conscious of the devil, for a good number of years now. Conscious of him at the personal level, at the level of temptation, of opposition, of frustration. If you look in Ephesians 6:12, you'll read about our wrestling. You know anything about it? Our wrestling is going to be you. Conscious of it also at the worldwide level, in national and political events, where he's very active. He's active among the world rulers of this darkness, also in Ephesians 6:12. The world rulers of this darkness, or the rulers of the darkness of this world. He's very active. Conscious of him too at the cosmic level, among the spiritual hosts of wickedness in heavenly places. And you'll read that also in Ephesians 6:12. And I don't see anybody hardly who should, do I? The personal, the national, the cosmic level. As a young Christian,